there is a great Hawaiian from the island of Maui.
In February, Willie K announced he was canceling shows as he continues his battle with terminal cancer.
Of course, we all do love Willie K, and we knew that, you know, he was dealing with his health condition, and of course he was going to have a concert over here, which we were all excited about.
From that point on, the idea sparked from the Kauai Visitors Bureau to honor the multi-Nahoku Hanohano Award winner.
We don't have to have a concert to tell him how much we appreciate him and how much we've loved his music over the years, so why not, you know, do a little project just to let him know we're thinking of him, we love him, and how much he's adored.
Singer-songwriter Chucky Boy Chalk put the pen to paper and wrote the lyrics for Kauai Loves Willie K.
Everyone say Willie.
Just being him, the lyrics came like in about 2 minutes. Story of who he is. He's like the storm, the 100-year storm. Every once in a while, you'll get someone like this, of this caliber.
The special music video features messages of support from familiar faces, including Mayor Kawakami.
We want to say we love you, and we want to thank you for sharing your aloha, and we're never going to find another Hawaiian like you, man.
This project was just a small way to repay the legendary musician for all that he's done for Kauai.
Everybody's hunkering down, and maybe they could use a little, uplift to know, one, how much we appreciate him, two, to hear the song, and three, maybe you could support him when we go live on iTunes.
All proceeds from the purchase of the song will go to Willie K's GoFundMe account.
It's a gift to Willie specifically, but it's also a gift to all of us. Everybody says they want to get up and dance when they hear the song.
Giving what we can from Kauai, which is our heart. Thanking him for what he's done for Kauai and Niho, and also for all of Hawaii.
To learn more on how to get your copy of Kauai Loves Willie K, visit khon2.com. Chrissy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.